Others to look out for any other traffic all around, and when they're skytyping, he's up there using the computer to make sure that there's no spelling mistakes. So that's why there's two in the lead aircraft. The wingmen form up, and that's exactly what they're. There's Steve giving you a wave. Larry's old business up there as he takes off. It's his job again to fly the mission. The wingmen are just that. They look at his wings. The slot flyer looks at the tail ahead of him. Larry's the man who's focused on flying all of the maneuvers. He must be clear in his instructions. Pilots giving you a wave. Give them a wave, folks. They're giving you a wave. And this is their hometown right here at this airport. Now it's going to get loud, as I mentioned. These are big, loud, round engines. And we're not quite sideways as the propellers to be able to feel that supersonic sound as the tips of the blades approach supersonic speed. But there goes Larry and Steve, and here comes the rest of the team. And if we look straight ahead, over top of them, you see that our aircraft are starting their return. The B-17 is formed up with a B-51, I think it is, and they're coming right at you, so keep your cameras ready, because the return of our museum aircraft are approaching overhead, straight out of Dunedin. The Avenger right after them, folks. Straight out in front of you, the Avenger. You saw it take off, the big blue airplane. They'll be making a circuit and landing right in front of us as well. I'll give you a heads up from the right. And as you look from the left, we have